Jesus, so you need to hear your prayers. now, Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares.
Touch fire.